NASA is confirming that some ejected debris from the International Space Station wound up hitting a house in Florida. The piece of space junk in the photo here is made of a metallic alloy and weighs about a pound and a half. It was jettisoned in March of 2021, and scientists say it should have disintegrated while re-entering the Earth's atmosphere. Instead, it crashed into a home last month. No one was hurt. NASA officials say they will investigate how this happened.